sur vos questions.
Back to the action here. Sashane Anderson has made his way out to the middle for the Where Are They Now tours. So he'll open the batting. Needing 163 for 90 balls and an asking rate of 10.87 for the required rate as we get the signal from umpire Victor Reeves. Umpire Victor Reeves for play, and so play underway. Busted. First ball from there can be no run. 10.87 or almost call it 10.9. The asking rate. This one steered off the square by Anderson to get himself off the mark. So it's one for none. Needing 162 for victory. There's a the action. If there's a Ruben Cabrera, in the audience, you'll drop or lost your third card, so it's time to come to the next day to that. Ruben Cabrera. The third card is flipping to the next day, and he's coming to the table. One for the last, leading 5-63 for victory. Here will play the undefeated Metropolitan League All-Stars in this afternoon's championship final. Outside the off-stop and slashed away. Man in the deep. Restricts the batsman to just a single. So one more to take the total up to 2 for no loss. And post it out in the deep for the pool to be Carlin and White. Perhaps. Might have been out there Lance McDonald, if it was. This one again, straight off the square, and score. Anderson on one. Allen on one, 2 for 9. Almost 11 runs and over the ass. Cut away through the offside. Man is protection at the back of square. The back of point. It's Kamara Marshall on out in the deep. This man's one takes him. Doubles him up, takes him up to 2. And we do. We can find back and just try to find him. Go through the outside. Yeah, well shot. In with it. And 1 minute to Allen. Doubles him up as well. That completes the first over. 4 runs now from it. As Allen gives the indication that he may be in need of a new blade. And so it's 4-9 after one. So the action continues here as Jamie Hay will continue the attack. He will go to Richard Allen. Allen on two. 4-9. Both batsmen on two apiece. Anderson having faced four deliveries. He stands up the non-strikers end for the moment. Richard Allen has faced two deliveries for his two runs. So very enterprising partnership between Allen and Anderson. Sashane turned into the outside for one. They press quickly for one. They think about a second. No, says Anderson. And so Allen goes up to three. Score goes up to five. So hey, getting reasonably good bounce off the surface. You saw that the wicket had been covered overnight. And it appears that the sprinklers came on overnight, so they would have certainly captured the moisture underneath the covers and compromised to some degree the run-up area of the wicket. But yeoman's work by the ground staff this morning would have helped to put the run up area into good enough condition to the pacers operate. Good delivery from Jamie Hay, pulled outside the off-stop angle away from the right hander. Anderson has a look, can't score. He had a good match on Saturday with Gigi. Some of his performance there. Anderson scored 50 not out, which included 1-6 and 5-4s, and shared in an unbroken partnership of 104 with Richard Allen in that match against this very same opponent. Where Are They Now tour dropped to an 8-wicket win over the Southeast St. Elizabeth Barristers on that occasion. Different day here, however. Again, Jamie Hay holding a good line here to Anderson. Singles in the course of looking to get himself in. 6-9 over number two in progress, Jamie Hay with ball in hand. Allen is close to defense. An excellent over from Hay so far. With one delivery remaining, only two runs conceded. And of course, Southeast St. Elizabeth Masters posted 162. For seven when they batted. Where Are They Now tours needing 163 for victory. Okay, full ball outside the off-stop, angle the way. And that's some points. The over. Two runs coming from it, so an excellent over for Jamie here. With two gone, with 6-9. is in 1962 with a prediction. Big hit by Anderson. Man in the lead looks up and watches it go over. And that's the first maximum here. Off the reply, comes off the blade of Sashane Anderson. He goes upstairs. He goes up to 90, the total up to 12. 12 for none. Big strike. Right, Anderson getting one. Right in his arc. And he deposits it over the long on region.
Debut! Oh, play this idiot radio, big man. Yes. Oh. Oh, I know.
Damn it. That's it. That's it. To continue. This one is punched up into the upside for another single here. So that takes the total up to 13. And it moves Allen up to, in fact, it moves Anderson up to 10. And it's just to continue. Have a guest broadcaster in the box. As Terry Phillip has joined us here, so he'll jump in here momentarily as this one stayed away for another couple to Richard Allen. So he goes up to 5, the score up to 15. This one is punched down the ground once again by Richard Allen for another single. So that takes him up to 6 and restored to 16.
Yo, Obi, you're not smart. Where am I now?
Up to 7 more rounds are needed. Anderson really just under 12 yards. Anderson comes back on to strike. 16 for none. 163 rounds needed here. Balatora's big strike ball in the air towards the back of Point Reason. They go for one. They come back first. In fact, we'll wait for the confirmation. We get it now from umpire Reeves. The batsman, 4 runs to Anderson, takes him up to 14, takes the total up to 20. It's a total for no loss. We need 163. One, 143 more runs needed, so 163 to get here as this one is steered off to square. Can't back with points until that completes another over here. 14 runs coming from it. So a good over for the Torres. And so with three overs gone, where are they now? Torres leading 163 for victory. They're 20 for no loss with Allen on 6 and Sashane Anderson on 14. So Kerry Phillip will join us in the box. for a guest broadcaster here this afternoon. First ball is turned into the onside by Richard Allen for another single. And that will bring Sashane Anderson to strike Jamie Hay, bowling quite well.
Which way am I forgot?
Get for a boundary. Good looking shot. Well, in the slot. And he handed it to him. Handed it to him. And he plays for a boundary. Maximum in 3-4 so far. And he's got to 26. For a 5-4 in the board now. We'll go to that one to stay. And
so
far.
Thank you.
to a central position. This one is kicked out to pass down to the pitch square. Makes a mighty move. Good play. Good move. For a couple of shows, that takes the total up to 46 and it takes time to 20. This one down the leg side, could be wide coming here. And the cross goes on. Wide it is. So that adds a couple here to the tally. Scored over to 48. Sashane Anderson back on to strike. Anderson at 26. He's 26. And coming from just 7 balls so far. 17 balls rather so far. Round 6 and it's under 4s. And ready in his innings. 48 for me. Another wide is the signal here from umpire Lionel Francis. And the umpire shot the moon. He extends the ears. The umpire got an umpire delivery from both. And so this one is right up into the deep extra cover region. Another single here for Anderson. Brings him up to 27. And brings up to 50 actually. Brings up to 50. Over number 6. 50 partnership here between these two. We saw them put together a 105 run partnership when these two teams sort of matched up a few days ago. Unbeaten 105 run partnership that saw the World Indoor Tours emerging with an 8-wicket win, and practically with an 8-wicket win on the back of a half century from Sashane Anderson. Could this be another ball? We'll wait and see. That is right. And Bowers is the call. It's going to run by Adam. So, one added to the total here. Score goes up to 51. And then Anderson back into step. Anderson at 27. 51. For no loss, 112 more runs are needed. 8 overs are remaining after this one. This one is pitched up into the side. 50 comes up to the main group. So we can really afford to get one. So that advances the total of 52. So good partnership here, Kerry, between Richard Allen and Sashane Anderson.
Wow! Nice shot, boy!
Steve Daly, another man with a couple of cup cuts. Also one of the good reason of the morning.
Hey, lead off the rail, big man! Get off the rail!
And Richard Allen running for all he was there. And he's been run out with a spectacular bit of fielding.